Studio Artefact, we imagine, design, and build projects and themed experiences for a wide array of clients. We do everything from designing, technical planning, to building everything. We're completely vertically integrated. And as of right now, we have a little over 100 employees. So this particular project was for Crossiron Mills, which is a mall in Calgary, in Canada. The idea was to replicate the northern forests. And the main thing about this decor is really the 3D printed side, because the idea was to do 360 columns that had a screen all the way around.
Well, obviously the big reps kind of allowed us to really make this project unique. Without it, you would have to sculpt, mold, which is just so much more work than modeling and 3D printing. Also, it allowed us to have really unique trees, whereas we don't have to make 50 copies of the same section. We could have branches coming out of one tree, but not the other, or very natural looking bark, like in nature.
The idea behind having 6 printers is to be able to supply the demand, basically.
We could print many variations of things, or we could print 24/7, whereas, you know, sculpting is humans who need breaks and need to sleep, whereas my big reps need a little bit of grease once a year and they just run nonstop.
3D printing is really hardwired into our into the way we think. So when we think about a project, we always think about how we can use 3D printing to complement the project. In what way can 3D printing help us? And the second thing is that our expertise has become known in our ecosystem of partners. So people come towards us to have 3D printed stuff. And it's really easier if we have six machines to accept those orders. That's the main way we use 3D printing, and it's really hardwired into our DNA now. We've had them for the past 6 years, and we couldn't work without them. If tomorrow the big reps vanish from our workshop, it would be a catastrophe, because it's so hardwired into our DNA that we wouldn't be able to design crazy projects without them.